Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing this fall look. I wanted to come on and do this for you. Yes, it's that time of the year already. This year has completely flown by so fast that I cannot believe it. So I wanted to jump on and do a simple look. It's really not too hard, like a rusty eye fall look for you guys. So if you'd like to achieve this look, please keep on watching. Mwah. Thank you. Alright guys, so we're going to start off by bronzing the face and putting some blush and stuff on. This is the Milani bronzer extra large. Just going to do a little contour. So this is mainly just to do a little bit of a darker fall look. I love contouring anyway. Okay. Throw that there. And put that there. Okay, so we're gonna take this Milani Baked Blush also. I don't know why I blow on my brushes. I really don't. And I don't like edit it out because this is just what I do. Sorry that my eyes look dark. I have a problem with my dark eyes. So we're going to take this Beauty Creation highlight. Oops, don't want to blind you. And I'm going to use this one right here. I hope I showed you that, this one. This is one of my favorite highlighters. It comes out really good. All right. I think that looks okay. Okay. Then I'm going to do my eyebrows, and then we will get into the eye. Just gonna pencil them into the eyeshadow, not into the eye. Just gonna pencil these in. I'm not the best at eyebrows. Still learning. But I'm trying. Practice makes perfect. Gotta fix that. I'm gonna go on top of it a little bit with this eyebrow cream makeup by Sammy Cosmetics. And and it kind of helps keep it into place and darkens it up a little bit. If you see this part right here, I have a weird thing on my eyebrow where it just doesn't fill in for nothing. Okay. Then I'm going to go in with this Catrice Little Camouflage Pot. And, well, Catrice. And just clean it up a bit. I know some people like to do their eyebrows first. I've just never done it, so I'm definitely not too great at doing the eyebrows first. May have to give it a shot. We're going to be using the Irresistible palette for the eyeshadow for the fall look. And not sure what colors I'm going to be using, but I'm going to prime the eyes with this LA Girl Cover Up. Like I said, I've said previously, I do use primer, but I also like to use this because it does a really good job as well. Gonna go in first with like this. Which one should we go in with, like a lighter color just on the base for now? Just a little bit. And then I'm going to take this brush and start working on the crease. And I'm going to start with this, it's called Smack, right here. So it's like a burgundy, but also like a rust mixed. Just work it like slowly in. These are my first time using these brushes. These are the Beauty Creation brushes. Then we're gonna go to the other side and do the same thing. A little bit more. Then I'm gonna take, with the same brush, I'm gonna take this Mixed Emotions, really rustic color, and put that on it also, but like a little bit down here. We don't have much of fall in Ecuador, but I still like to do fall things and keep it a tradition since I am from Florida. There we go. Then with the other side of that, I'm gonna take this like brown and go, you know what, let me first go a little bit more crazy. I'm gonna take this and go a little bit in. Watch, I'm going too crazy now. And if I mess up, oh well. I like to just blend a lot of colors in. And this color is called Kiss Me on the Irresistible palette. I'm doing like a windshield wiper motion. And I'm gonna take this brown. I know I'm using so many colors. You don't have to use so many colors. It's really just a preference. And I'm gonna go like around here. It's really all in preference. Sweep across. Then I'm going to take this like Night Out right here, and I'm gonna start doing this like right around here, starting at the bottom. And this has got some shimmer, so I'm putting it right there on the lid. It's actually turning out really pretty, better than I thought. And then I was going to do something else. Okay, yeah. I'm going to highlight my brow bone with this Touch Me one right here. And then we're gonna take this. We're going to go back in with that little bit of that brown, and we're just going to start blending, patting and blending it in. It actually turned out really nice. I really like this palette. I really enjoy it. Can see. And we'll take that highlight. I almost grabbed the wrong brush. That would have been really bad. I'm going to take that highlight Touch Me color and go in here and just highlight a bit. All right. Then I'm going to take my eyeliner and put it like right here on the outside. Not gonna go too extreme with this. Don't want to. Not really going anywhere today. I just wanted to make sure that I got this done for you guys. I don't always wear it on the top of my lid. The eyeliner. I'm gonna take a little bit more of that Mixed Emotions and I'm gonna put it around the bottom, like right here. And dab that before we get like an extremely orange eye. Going to go in with some mascara. This is the Essence Rockin' Doll mascara. Like, I love this mascara. I love Essence mascaras, as you know from the last video, if you watched it. I'm gonna let that dry a little. It's really nice, actually. And we are going to do our lips. A little dry right now, like. Alright, my lips are a little bit dry, so going with like your favorite darker color, either like a brown or a color like this. Really, you can do a lot with like fall. Rubbed it all over my face. Okay. So there you go. There you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. As always, I thank you guys for watching. And I love you guys. Take care.